functions and erase the rest. Compress my data, this is nothing left.